Big birthday present from my mom was a Chanel bag that I still use to this day. So it's kind of, it's an iconic brand and it's just cool to be here.
It's sort of the thing you aspire to, I think, as a woman. And it's something I've grown up with and thinking it was so beautiful. And so it's special to be here.
I feel exceptionally privileged, I think, because of the history of the brand and the, you know, elegance and timelessness of it. I mean, wearing it just feels so, yeah, luxurious, and you feel empowered when you wear Chanel, and yeah, I feel really lucky.
I got to this shoe and Yoko Ono was there, a couple people. Paul walked in the room and he has that type of presence where everyone just turns and look at him, so I was so shocked. And then he came and walked straight up to me and shake my hand, and then right away I knew we were gonna work, and he shot the photos, it was good. He even brought out his iPad and took video of me that he has, so I'm just really inspired off his legacy. You know, I compare music to fashion, and I think, like, he's a legend.
When I think of Chanel, I think of a woman who was a genius. Anyone who could wear striped shirts when they were doing Belle Epoque she was a genius. And Karl Lagerfeld is an absolutely extraordinary designer, because the way he interprets Chanel now is now. And she would have loved it.